The Japanese sport of sumo involves two men trying to force each other to touch the ground or exit a ring. With wrestlers weighing well over 300 pounds, competitors have a life expectancy of 10 years less than the average Japanese citizen. Sumo wrestlers enter into training academies at 15 or 16, and from then on adhere to an incredibly strict routine. Successful competitors take on celebrity status and a lifetime of glory, but far more leave the profession without ever making a cent off the sport. Left with little education and a variety of health problems from the lifestyle and competition, sumo wrestlers face few options upon entering the real world. In order to gain weight, wrestlers skip breakfast and eat an extremely large lunch of chankonabe, or sumo food. They also consume large amounts of beer at midday, and then nap before resuming training. After failing to find success as a sumo wrestler, Katsushi Matsumoto now owns a restaurant serving chankonabe.
24になるんですけど、でも本音を言えばなってほしかったですけどね。